Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to do a PLR setup. And one of the things that's difficult about doing a PLR setup on a webinar is that you often have to go into PayPal, you have to set up a button, sometimes there's sensitive information, you've got to slide things around. So what I did was